You know what? Sujin has been really, really late and he's come in and he's got busy at his office.
I need to interrupt you. This bike is so loud, it is making my Africa Twin sound like an electric bike.
Dude, seriously, that bike sounds awesome. That's Charan's bike. And I'll be riding it. Where are we going?
We are actually going to get both the bikes PPF done. So we'll give the Africa, we'll give this scrambler for the PPF and we'll get back our street triple.
So that's the plan for today again.
We are extremely late. We had to be there by 3 o'clock now. Time is 5. I had to go work, dude.
I'm not going to blame him. Obviously, work is more important than anything else in life.
See, I also did your work.
Not my work, Shraddha's work.
Shraddha's work.
Yeah.
So I just came back home like half an hour ago and had my lunch at 4:30.
Yeah, and also I have kind of, I won't say understood the settings, but kind of put up some mediocre
settings.
This is
bad, dude. I am not learning the settings.
So yes, me and Srijan, we are going to Rappenshine. We'll get the bikes done. So this is the new camera. This is the beginning of the new video quality for us. All the trial and errors have been done. I think it's looking good.
I did not do anything. You need to teach me everything.
Yes, so we'll do that today in the evening. But now let's go to Rappenshine. You'll be meeting me again on the motovlog. I'll be riding the new Ducati. So the new chin mount is already fixed on both the helmets. Srijan ka helmet mein the glue was not fixing properly, so I removed it. I'll be fixing it again tonight. But mera helmet mein acha baith gaya wo. So you'll be meeting me
so
on the motovlog.
Without wasting any more time, let's get on.
Let's
and be
go.
There in
yeah.
another 20 minutes.
Absolutely. See you on the motovlog.
Wow, this bike is aggressive, guys. This bike is like the most aggressive naked bike I have. This bike is extremely aggressive. Like, honestly, I have not ridden another naked bike which is as aggressive as this. Yeah, I was checking whether it's recording. Hell yeah, it's recording. Look at how low the handlebar is mounted. So this is where the suspension, it is mounted below that. Oh my god. Oh, there was an accident there. Okay, Charan boy, honestly, this is on par with the bikes like the Daytona or the Panigale V4s in terms of aggressiveness. This is, you literally have to lay down. The only other bike which I have ridden for a decent distance which is as aggressive as this is honestly the ZX10R. Some committed position. It sounds very honestly on the move, it is not as loud as it is when it is at a junction. The mirrors, Charan has changed them to something else. Honestly, they're worse than useless. I can't see anything. All I'm actually trying to look, when I look down, all I see is my wrist on one side. And I don't know how does Charan manage with this, but oh boy. These are not the stock ones. Stock ones, Charan didn't like them and he removed them. But yes, I like this kind of a committed riding position. I'm always for a super sports bike. Unfortunately, I could never own one so far in my life. Hopefully, it'll be in my garage someday. But, well, I would definitely ask Charan for this bike whenever possible. Just for a quick spin. I don't know how many of you guys even are aware of this, but when you are actually in a tuck position like this and if you're wearing t-shirts and if you're actually going a little fast, your t-shirt comes almost up to your shoulders. It just rolls up. It happens in any bike which has got a committed riding position. Me and Srijan, for that instance, we can't wait to see the street triple now. Yeah, both of us are super excited. The Insta mics which were for the Insta 360, although they're not the same company, Insta mic, Insta 360 don't belong to the same company. I'll show you about those mics in another video. There was a firmware update. I've updated them today. There was a firmware update to the new camera that was done. So when Srijan went to his office, I was finishing up all the updates on all these devices. So all the updates are done. I didn't get the Insta360 because we still need to know how to, what do you call, select that microphone on the camera. It's a little learning curve for sure. We'll be doing that in the next couple of days, and maybe the next motor vlog we will be getting good audio quality out of our Insta360 microphone. Main road, small open stretch where we can just pull this bike and see if it can do anything reasonable when it comes to acceleration. All righty. Decent power. I won't say mind-blowing, but again, for somebody who's not used to such kind of bikes, it is a lot of power. We ride a few bikes which are a little more powerful than this for sure. Gale mein khich khich. Yeah, but again, bike is plenty powerful for your weekend runs, for the city roundabouts. This bike is absolutely meant for that. And with this kind of a committed position which Charan has got, you cannot tour on it. It's impossible to tour. It is more of a cafe racer kind of a racing or cafe motorcycles. And oh boy. This is a beauty to look at. Now look at the amount of difference. Okay, this is my hand. I can put my full hand on top and then another 4 inches there. So entire palm and this, that is the height difference between the handlebars of these two bikes. That's astonishing. That's crazy fun to look at. Jeez. More than that, dude. And I wear a large glove. This is a large size glove. So, not the smallest hands for sure. Oh, freak.
Is ready,
as you can see. Surprise there, and the amount of work which has to go on the Africa Twin, the people who are working there are actually shocked because there are a lot of parts, long single
apparently
parts.
Apparently, it's going to take more time than the Ducati. Ducati took 2 days, this is going to take easily 3 to 4 days to get completed.
Yeah, so the technician is actually on the way, he'll be coming tomorrow morning and he'll remove all the parts from this. And then the PPF is going to be on for the individual parts.
It's going to take a long time. It's a slow process. But getting something like this done is much needed because your paint is protected. You're protected from scratches.
For the future.
Yeah, your bike will maintain or will look new for a period of at least 5 years easily. And then you can just remove it off, put another PPF, and then you're good. Yeah. You're going to keep your bike even longer.
And on the street triple, follow me. We've got these lines done. and we got the entire bike color corrected again, because you guys will see, right, the color is shining, and we've got this part completely blacked out in wrap, and in future we're going to get a pinstripe here. They ran out of the exact red color, so that's going to come, so in future that is pending. It's only a small pinstripe. And also this is where the Street Triple branding is, the logo is, and even we once everything is set, they'll cut this portion off and look good. So till then I need to live with this blacked out portion for a while, but after that, good as new.
Yep, and for people who are wanting to know where we are at that place. Wrap and Shine, link and phone number will be in the description below, you can contact them.
So probably tomorrow morning around 10:30, 11 o'clock, the technician will come to this place,
yeah.
Remove all the parts, and
then we start our work, 3-day long work.
3-day work or 4-day work?
3-to-4-day work.
3-to-4-day work.
Too many parts to cover, man. One by one, we'll be sending you photos.
That's okay. We don't have any trips as of now planned. And also, I color correction on the
screens. Yeah, one is gloss, one is the same.
Okay. Yeah, I want either both of them to be gloss or both of them to be matte.
We'll master to the same, right? Everything is satin finish. Let's make this also satin. No?
Okay.
We arrange the same for it.
I guess this is of the same finish. Yeah, I like it.
Yeah, this is standing out glossy. We'll make it in the same finish.
Rohit was extremely hungry and he ordered for some cheese Maggi. And what did he get, bro?
Maggi pe cheese.
Like,
processed cheese.
Enjoy your cheese Maggi.
This is nice. What about a nice tea?
Oof. Wow, horrible traffic. And this lady wants to go from all the way to the left to the right there. Oh, okay. Home is only about 20 minutes from here. That is without traffic. Okay, Jack, I need to take a left, I hope. I really honestly hope there won't be much traffic for us. Once we take the left turn, because this location, oof, not able to go beyond second gear.
Of background noise when we shoot from the main camera, that's because we are actually learning how to set up the mic for this camera as well.
A lot of things to learn here, so hopefully we've made a few adjustments again. This is actually the next day, we've given the bike yesterday,
so
and yes, the work has already begun.
Like I said, the parts for the Africa Twin have been removed. As you can see, the bike is like completely naked, and you can only have, there's only the tank which is on the bike, and every part has been removed and it is getting detailedly PPF chipkafied on the bike.
First will be the paint correction, then will be the PPF, basically. That's the
yes, so that's how the bike looks naked. So, and probably 3 to 4 days from now, we'll get the bike. Yep,
absolutely. So, probably not the next video, maybe the video after that is when we'll get our Africa Twin back. And yes, Charan's bike is still here. We have Edwin's bike as well here in the garage. So they are basically five.
Edwin's bike is actually sold. So the person who purchased it, he has, he said he'll take it after the 1st of September. So
even that bike will be here till then. So
and yes,
our garage is full.
And
basically.
And yes, we have actually spoken to the person who is actually giving the Dominar, and he's ready to give it. So the next, probably the next video will be picking up the Africa, and then after that, Dominar ka review. Sounds good?
Sounds amazing. Till the next time, guys. See you later.
See you guys.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Peace
Love
out.
You guys.